This is my first one. I wasn't sure what to expect, but I really wanted to launch all my commercial photography, and I've been really, really impressed. And I've already made 4 bookings, so I'll be back next year for definite.
I think this one's more structured in terms of the people exhibiting here. It seems more of a niche. We have more independent companies, people like Rossi's Ice Cream, established companies from the area are now actually participating in it.
I think today has been absolutely brilliant. We've been really busy. We've had lots of interest in our music evenings, our racing. People have loved the venues. All the people I've spoken to today, it's been wonderful. You learn so much about businesses in the area.
I think it's been a really well thought event. I think the venue is excellent. It makes it so easy for people to move from one room to another. It's so important on networking events, and it's been well organised. Can't praise it highly enough.
Because it's not just about the people who are coming in, it's also about all the other people who are presenting that you get to meet them as well. I think it's been really good, really well attended, really busy. This is our first time, in fact it's our first ever exhibition, so we thought we'd have a go.
I have to say it's been very nicely presented, great turnout as well, so we've thoroughly enjoyed it actually. Also to meet and reconnect with some people that we haven't seen for a little while, but also my colleagues have managed to meet some new people as well, new contacts, that's what it's about.
This is the first event that we've been to and we've found it's been a productive day. There have been loads of people coming round, so we've been kind of busy chatting to people all day. Hopefully some valuable contacts will have been built, really. You know, there's a lot of space and it's light and it's very easy to move around, so it's really important events. You don't want to be cramped in. I would recommend coming along, whether it's just to kind of walk around and speak to lots of people, because there's so many different stands. And you know, we've met quite a few people here today who we never would have thought we would have bumped into, actually could be quite useful to our business.
Yeah, atmosphere, I think from the start, basically, it was really quite buzzing. There's a lot of people walking through, a lot of footfall, which is always a good sign.
This is one of the best chamber events we go to. It's the second year we've been here. The first year we came just to do a recce, and that was before we joined the Chamber of Commerce. We joined very quickly thereafter, and we will continue to exhibit at this event every year, I think.
The difference is with this event that we've brought all the business members from across Essex together, and this has been a year and a half in the making, really. And today makes us very proud as a chamber of all the members that have come out from 5 o'clock this morning and had just a great day. The feedback's been fabulous. The support from our members has been immense. It just doesn't get any better than this.
I mean, I've always been a really, really proud Essex boy. So all the times that I competed, I was proud to be from Essex. So for me, it's really exciting to come back to my roots. You know, sometimes it is tough, and business is like sport. It can get very tough sometimes. And of course, when they go back to their business, be it small or large, because we have a big mix here, that they'll take away that ethos of, you know, how you get the best out of the people that work for you, whether that's just one person, or whether that's 5,000, 6,000, to have the same visions that you have as the leaders.